Hello out there, this is DZ, your Overlord Deseran, and welcome back to Let's Play Mana Khemia 2, Fall of Alchemy. Now, gonna continue on through. Basically, we're just checking to see if there's anything else we can get. Tra-la-la. Can't go up there. Okay. Put this away. Still no chests. Okay. Fair enough. Bada bing, bada bang, bada boom. Aha! We can get through immediately. Just as I suspected. Soil ring. Okay. I mean, that's not that big of a deal. I mean, let's see if we can find some pretty good stuff. Or are we here? I think we're here. Aha! It is this chest. Quick shifter. Okay. Dag nabbit. It's hoping for another book. We need more recipes. We need the recipes for Goto's weapons. Hopefully they'll show them to us. Wait, is this as far as it goes? Can't remember. Oh, it is. Okay. Well, I mean, okay. Might as well just grab this while I can. X, triangle, circle, triangle, 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 oh, circle. Circle, circle, triangle, X, square. Circle, circle, triangle, X, square. X, triangle, circle, X. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and leave. Wings of Icarus, take us away! still feeling a bit sick. But it's alright. I'm fine. Let's just go after the next bounty. Which was the Living Water Forest. Ah, there it is. Okay. It's pretty deep in. Should be able to just run there, though. Tra-la-la-la-la. Yeah. Hi. It's always nice to not have to deal with weaklings. And they give free stuff. I mean, it's a win-win. La-la-la. Can't remember, did I already grab that chest? Maybe.
summon two.
They were nothing. Yeah, we took them down pretty easy. Okay, no, I already got that.
Whee!
Oh, I forgot to mention this in the last video. For those of you wondering, if you aren't already aware, for the next series, I put out a straw poll basically asking about some shorter games. After tallying votes, that's where the decision came from that the game to replace Outlast 2 would be Among the Sleep. Actually, I'm gonna save real quick while I got the chance. Okay, and away we go. Hi. Ah, damn it.
Summon two.
Ready, go! Just destroy them already. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Okay. Should be doing good. Ha. Now, where are you? You filthy monster. Aha!
I'm not really up for this.
Time to take three of you down.
Data register.
World of Book. Cannonball. Do it. Oh. 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 Well, okay. I surprisingly was not expecting that. Nice shot. And boom. And boom.
Don't rely on me.
Come on, take her out. I know you can do it. Damn it. More reinforcements. Excuse me. I think I blanked out for a second there. Ugh. I really am not feeling the best. Okay.
Summit.
It's almost my turn. Is it my turn yet?
Go!
Sick 'em. Oh, nice. Come on. What? Oh, right. I forgot about the co-op skill.
I'm getting serious now. Take this. Well, excuse me. This is my time to shine.
No, it's not. Shut up.
It's showtime!
Go for it. Spring gimmick. Mjolnir stamp. Whoa. Okay. Demon Lord summoning.
I can switch. It's almost my turn.
Oh. Well, okay then.
You can't beat me.
Got a whole bunch of stuff. None of them was a book, though. Well, dagnabbit. Well, I am wishing I'd taken the time to identify that one fairy I missed, or mana, or whatever the heck she was. I can't remember. Okay, we're gonna go back to Ulrika's workshop. Are you reading a strange book again? It's not strange. It's an incantation book that any girl would read. No one reads books on curses. Anyway, where do you find all these books? I have my parents send them to me. Your parents? Aren't those books pretty expensive? My dad spoils me. He buys me pretty much anything I want. Your parents are pretty wealthy. Are they up to some dirty business? No, Chloe's dad is a normal person. Chloe is the only weird one. What do you two mean by that? Oh, no, that was just Ulrika making a bad comment. Hey, why are you trying to put this all on me? Looks like you two need some punishment to understand more about me. Whoa, wait, calm down, listen to me. Whoa, stop, get away! Oh god. No! Ah! Ugh. Yeah, I wouldn't want to mess with Chloe, to be honest. I'm gonna save really quick. Right over that one. Okay, so the last one is in the library, correct? Clear. Yes. Defeat the 1-inch brownie. Okay, so we're gonna go do a thorough search of the library. Again, sorry if I'm being a bit quiet. I am trying partially to conserve my voice, but I mean, at the same time, I do want to try and talk as much as I can, because, well, I mean, I assume you, like, I mean, basically, you're here for the game, but you're also here to listen to me. To some extent.
Summit. Two.
Let's see. Aha! I see something.
I'm going to do.
Boom.
Summit. Two.
Well, excuse me.
You can't beat me.
Sorry, Goto, but you're not excused. Okay, I was sure I saw. Oh, that's a book on the ground. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Fine. Okay. Yeah, I don't think the library layout is any different, as far as I can tell. Oh, hi.
You can't beat me.
Man, we're really getting these jobs cleared out. Oh, whoops.
I'm going to do something.
And once these are all clear, we can focus on character stories. Although we can't, like, there are only so many we can actually do.
Summit.
Well, excuse me.
Hum. Boom. Boom.
You can't beat me.
Bada bing, bada bang, bada boom. Hi.
They haven't. Summit.
Boom. Excuse me.
And jump.
You can't beat me.
And, oh, well, hi there. Are any chests here? No. Nothing. Nothing at all. Fine.
I'm not really up for this.
Are you? World of Book. Oh. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Bam. Demon Lord summoning.
I can switch now. No
excuse me.
Can we steal something from this guy, maybe? Nope. What?
Is it my turn yet?
The hell was that?
Sweet dreams.
No problem. Ready, go!
Sick 'em.
I'm ready, I guess.
Oh god. Go, Goto. Excuse me. Now.
Don't rely on me. Just
intimate strike, night stalker, Gargan puncher. Whoa. Interesting.
As I expect.
Ah, so we got the danger bat. Decadent puncher. That's it. Dagnabbit! Oh, come on! Still nothing for... What? Hi? Welcome, this is a special store where you can buy stuff with your AP, meow. What? Whoa! I mean, with AP, I mean, that'll be later, much, much later. Oh, come on. You've dealt with worse.
Go!
Boom, boom, bam. And done.
They should know their place.
Piece of cake. Delicious, delicious cake. Okay. Oh. That was dumb luck. I'm willing to admit that. That was sheer dumb luck.
Summit.
Oh boy. We're just gonna keep going and going. For now. Okay, so I need more chests. Are there any back here? No. No. No, none there. None here. Dagnabbit. Whoa. Hi. Hey, fellas. Bye, fellas. Still nothing? Hmm. Okay, if I find a save point, then I'm gonna save. Oh, oh boy. I forgot about this little area. Okay, we're gonna do this the easy way, which should be to go up here first. If I'm remembering right. 900 coal. Okay. Damn it.
How annoying.
Oliver, can I just kill them, please? Thank you.
For nothing.
Thank you, Ulrika. They were annoying. Nothing? Boom. Gargle plate. Black belt. Oh. Dagnabbit.
You can... I can switch.
It's almost my turn.
I'll protect you.
Boom. Wait, what?
Summon.
Well, excuse me.
Oh, the other one was off screen, right?
I'm ready. This is too much work.
What? He's still alive.
It's over.
There we go. Okay. So, okay. Okay, moving. Come on, save point, pretty please. With sugar on top. Okay. Boom. Toad mouth. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna save here. Really quick. Okay, so how much more is there to the library? No, not much at all. Okay. So we're just gonna head over here. Then we'll head back to the workshop. Nothing. Yeah. Gargle plate. God damn it. I'd love a book. Anything to start making Goto's weapons. Oh well. Not happening today. Back to the workshop. Alright, well, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below, check out links in description. If you wish to contact me more directly, follow me on Twitter, anything like that, feel free to do so. And well, in the next part, we'll start someone's, wait, we can make the... Where did we get these? When did we get those? Commercial ball, fluffy ball. I don't remember getting those. Okay, I don't know where I got that, but I'm cool with it. Alright, so in the next episode, we're gonna do a lot of alchemy and then do a character quest. Where the hell did I get that stuff? I don't know. Alright, so, well, either way, if you, alright, did that part. So, check out, if you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. Check out links in the description. If you wish to contact me more directly, follow me on Twitter, all that stuff, feel free to do so. And in the next part, like I said, well, alchemy and stories. So we'll go with that. Until then, though, this is DZ, your Overlord Desiran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya.